Hello, dear friends. How are you? Hopefully, you are fine. So, I welcome all of you at my channel, Computer Code. So, today our topic on Flutter widgets. So, our topic is how we can make any widget clickable. Like we want to clickable an image and some other widget that we want to clickable, and we see how we can create or make to our widget a clickable. So, let's get start. I create a new project quickly, and then continue. Okay, here is screen open. So I create a new project that name is clickable. And I finish it. Once it's complete, I will continue. Stay with me. This is very easy method, not so complex. But in our Flutter application, in we need some little bit changes, and we want to make some things unclickable. For that we use this. So I create my new emulator. Okay, so here I just do by default the same functionality but with different widget. Okay, this is floating action button. Once it's complete, where is emulator? I set here, that is the old one, and I will start run it. Once it's complete, I will continue. The person who did not subscribe my channel, kindly subscribe it for this watch this kind of videos related to Flutter and different things if you wanna to learn Python. Here is also a course for you. So it's gonna installing. And you see here, this once I click here, so it will display me like this. So I quickly remove this. And okay. So here I remove it. And I will hot reload it. As you see, this will gone. Okay, so our button is gone. So what I do here, this is text, and below the text I here make a new widget. I will use sized box. Why it is not giving me suggestion? First of all, I have zoom it. Okay, here is center column and widget text. Okay, so here I used sized box, and the height is equal to, I just provide 50, and width is 50 by 50. Provide, I just set const. Okay, so here is const, and what I use here is need a child, and I use child for cart. Okay, so child color, colors dot, I set again blue, and it is also need a child, and that is we set icon into icons dot, I set male, anything that you. Okay, so I use also add. Okay, so I hot reload it and see how it will display. Okay, so it will display like this. So I make little bit big, just like 100 by 50. Oh sorry, I set here 50 and width is 100, and hot reload, and you see this is display like this. Okay, so I wanna trigger some function when I click over here. So now it will nothing working. So here is a widget that we used, that is wrap widget, and use gesture detector. This is gesture detector, and I set here, and here is different property that we use on tab behavior. What is the behavior? Drag behavior start, where is the drag on double tap? If we want to trigger some function on double tap, on tap cancel if he tap, but he's not he cancel it on double tap down. On force press he keep hold. Here are different thousands of different functions that we want according to our need. On long press, on pan cancel, here is different function that we used. So for this I told you I teach you clickable, so I create here on tap. So here I use increment counter. So I hot roll reload it and it will start working. As you see, this is start working. This is very easy method. And one thing I wanna teach you more, I think so. I listen from someone, increment counter, so it will be might be working. Okay, yeah, it will also working, but this is not a good practice. We provide here a reference. This is not a good practice that we use, so I provide here reference of this method. Here is our method. I provide the reference and I hot reload it. As you see, now it will working. So this is the gesture detector that we use to make any widget clickable. Thanks for watching. Stay with me. And the person who did not subscribe my channel, kindly subscribe it.